The Loyola Greyhounds kicked off the first home game of 2011 with a conference game against the Marist Red Foxes. Greyhounds were hoping to rebound from an early 0-2 start in MAC conference play. The Greyhounds got off to a strong start led by hot shooting from Shane Walker and Robert Olson, who were both in double figures in the first half. Strong play in the backcourt from both Brian Rudolph and Dylan Cormier helped the Greyhounds extend their lead throughout the first half.
Just thought they were great. Robert Olson's, starred. He's all rookie team, and Shane's really smart guy, so he knows how to play, so that helps. But I thought it was all of them. I thought Dylan and Brian in the backcourt is the first key to our success. And then Jamal Barney's done a great job accepting. He's just instant offense off the bench, so when you look at Barney get 11 points off the bench, that's really great.
With 5 minutes and 14 seconds left in the first half, Jamal Barney hit a fadeaway jumper to give him 1,000 points as a Greyhound. After getting in foul trouble early in the first half, Eric Etherly stepped up in the second half to help the Greyhounds extend their lead.
It was important because Eric Etherly's got a good matchup, and he didn't play well in the first half, and Gigi Smith gets the credit for that, so Gigi talked him at halftime.
The Greyhounds had one of their best offensive performances of the season, scoring 83 points tonight against the Red Foxes. After strong first half performances by Walker and Olson, Etherly, Cormier, and Barney all reached double figures in the second half to give the Greyhounds 5 players in double figures. Loyola led the whole way tonight as the Greyhounds got their first MAC conference win, 83-67.
Every MAC win's good. I'm glad we got a home win. I'm glad we started 2011 off, but Marist was in first place. That team was in first place, so it's a great win when you beat the team in first place. And I was just proud of our guys for the way they competed for 40 minutes. I think, and that starts with Brian Rudolph, and it was good having Dylan Cormier back.
The Greyhounds will play 2 conference games away at Manhattan and Iona before returning home on January 14th to take on conference rival Fairfield. You can check out the Greyhounds games on the road at www.loyolagreyhounds.com.